Hello, everyone. Welcome to Hawken. Oh, that is if we can get the game going. Oh, expanded. Now we're getting this game going. It's powered by Unreal Engine! Y'all, this is gonna be a really favorite graphics card. This is like tight. Roger that. We'll be right back. classyfennekin.
Hey there, pilot. I'm uploading now. Feel free to look around while I finish loading in. Almost done. Maybe at the rally point, and we'll get started. Slowpoke, boost with me. Boosting burns fuel quickly, but can really save your life. Here, watch me do two spins, and then you try. Just to make sure your mech is running smoothly. Try hovering straight up. Hovering works best if you're above something. Let's try moving as we hover. Follow me up here. Great. Now I'll try to reach this next waypoint. You'll notice your mech can't reach every ledge. And if your fuel runs out, you'll be an easy target. Hover can't get you to every height, but you can use it to get from platform to platform. Try hovering across this gap. Okay, that does it for basic movements. Next up, weapons. I'm going to sit this section out, but I'll guide you through each course. We're going to cover your basic weapon systems one by one. First up is your primary weapon. Spawning target drones, let them have it. Secondary weapon. Incoming target drones. a bit more difficult. Try to detonate the rocket between target drones. That one went too far. Try again. One blew up too close. Too soon. A little too far. That's it. Heat is a critical element to any battle. I'll show you. See? I've disabled your mech by adjusting its heat level. I'm going to overheat you once more to demonstrate your mech's ability. Coolant is a really powerful ability. You can shoot twice as long as anyone else. So be sure to keep an eye on your mech's ability. It can mean the difference between life and death. Next up, items.
Section,
we're going to learn about items and repairing. Your current item is a shield that can absorb attacks. Executing rocket turret program. Brace yourself. Use your shield item to block the turret's rockets. Sting a bit. Brace yourself. You'll be most vulnerable while repairing, so be aware of your surroundings. Nicely done. Next up, repair charges. They can be a lifesaver in the heat of battle.
Enemy sighted.
Take a shot at me. Dodging is an absolute necessity. Learn it, use it. Let's start with the basics. Go ahead and try a left and a right dodge. Something a bit more advanced. First, fire at me, then dodge to avoid my return fire. Use dodge to avoid my rockets. Dodge too soon and you might end up a sitting duck. Dodge. dodge. Try not to dodge too early.
This is seriously good.
Wait until I fire before you dodge. You'll get hit if you don't dodge. You'll be an easy target if you jump the gun. Way to go! Nice work. Now let's take everything you've just learned and use it against an AI sparring program. Dodging behind cover to avoid damage. Jump pads will propel you to higher ground. Use your radar to discover enemies. Spot enemies. cover to avoid damage. Jump pads will propel you to higher ground. Use your radar to discover enemies. Congratulations, pilot. You've just earned your first mech and a license to compete. Now let's disconnect and head back.
Thank you.
We're in A. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Uptown, fuck you up. God, we're doing TDMs. Five matches.
Thank you.
1 minute remaining.
Hey guys, I'm bee hopping. I play Titan. But it's not pay to win. It's not a pay to win game. You can fight, you can buy all the mechs. Thank you. get bad. Wait a minute, we have a vantage point here. Oh, I got three. Look at that! We're gonna buy this mech.
1 minute remaining.
So you see, I have enough to buy it, and the mechs aren't actually outrageously priced. I'm actually gonna go buy one of these assaults.
Thank you.
Well, that's going to be all for now. So now to recap, we got through the tour, we got through our first two matches, plus, we bought our first mech. We got our first mech and then we bought our second. So, that's going to be all for now. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, thank you all so much for supporting the channel. Bye. We out.